The Clone Wars continue, and why do I keep doing this to myself? It's another Power Joy. This time, a new system, the Streamline TV game system. Special pack now includes 60 games, the most fun possible on your TV. I don't believe you. Second player, main player. Yes, the main player. Yeah, it's a little bit less infringing on the N64 controller, but it still is quite blatant. But not only that, they're using a SNES controller. We've got to see this. On the box, Oh, there's something new. I didn't notice that. Vibrating action. Second joypad included for two-player games. AC adapter included. I don't know about that. This is secondhand. All games preloaded, so no cartridges in this one. Interesting. And they actually put proper controls on the system. You know, this actually seems like a pretty well-adjusted system. Let's have a look. Well, this was all inside the box. We got I want to say manual, but I don't think it is. Just comes with a list of all the games and what they're called. That's kind of handy. Someone's wrote a little plus symbol next to Dragon Run. I guess they liked it. Maybe even next to Space Shuttle as well. Oh yeah, they've put pluses next to games. Maybe ones they actually like. Let's have a little look. The power supply? I don't know if this is going to be the real power supply. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Unfortunately, the unit doesn't actually have anything on it. But we'll have a look. Alrighty, so, first of all, we've got the controller. The Power Joy controller. Now, this is a lot sleeker. It kind of looks more like a SNES controller, but with a little bit of, I don't know, N64 on the bottom of it. It's still got that N64 look, and that really satisfying click. But, yeah, there's a lot less to it now. It's a lot less. I like it. No horrible cartridge dangling out the bottom. You put the other controller in the bottom, so yeah, it's like a little refined model. Buttons feel alright. The D-pad seems to be infinitely better. We may have an actual winner on our hands. We're not going to be able to test the light gun games, as always, because I haven't got a CRT available to me right this second. It's still in the attic. I keep meaning to get it down and use it, but yeah, that just isn't going to happen. As for this SNES controller, the D-pad feels a bit naff. Surprisingly. Like, I think you can hear it. That don't feel right. They use proper rubber buttons for start and select. I love how they do that. These aren't too bad. Not too bad at all. I guess I won't be able to use this much anyway because it is player 2. So, let's just throw it away. As for player games, this is really tiny. I don't know. Let's plug it in and find out. Alrighty. So we are in. We are at a very, very quiet menu. We've got an interesting line in the screen when we change pages. Yeah, that's literally the bottom of the bottom. I do apologize for the flashing screen. If you are epileptic, you probably want to not look at this, I suppose. But then again, you're looking at janky technology. I'd be just as cautious. Let's see. Catcher, Dragon Run. So let's mix this up a little bit. So we keep seeing the same crap over and over and over. Are these rip-off Nintendo games or are they their own? I don't see names from Nintendo. It's like they've been sued. Like, it's like they don't actually want to get sued this time. Interesting. So let's see what is recommended to us. So we've got... Oh, no, they just plus the two-player games. Ah, really? I think? Yeah, I think so. I don't know. We'll try Dragon Run first, then. All right, what do we do? Hit start. There we go. Dragon Running. See, they can't even get the names right. So let's give this one a look. Hmm. Oh, yeah, I had to press start, apparently. Let's go for easy, one player. I am totally gonna be... T-Rex Mans. Wait, how do you play this? How do you play this? I'm holding the button. Where I can jump. Alright. This... I think I just lost. Because the game just stopped. Okay. What? Okay, we're gonna figure out how to play this. Come on, computer, choose one. Oh, there we go. Oh, you have to press left and right constantly. Kind of like you're walking. Oh, you can't stop this. Can't stop this. Oh, I wrecked him. Oh, he didn't even get close. Is this the game? It gives you a time in seconds, move steps, energy. Oh, apparently I burned 1,150 calories then. Really? What? Oh, you little rat bag. Right, what's the button to jump again? Not that. So the levels actually do progress. Nope, it's not that button to jump either. Let's keep going. Oh, I guess I don't know. What's with the jump? That is freaky looking. Game over, I win. Wait, that was it? Oh, you know what? No, next. Okay, so as I learned then the hard way, it disconnects the unit once again. So yeah, as with all these units, I'm probably going to cut out quite a bit during this recording just because of the way I record, just letting you guys know. You guys should be used to this by now. Let's go! Military man! I think I've played this before, haven't I? I don't know, I think I've played this before on the... Yeah, I think these are just fake NES games. Which is awesome in itself, I suppose. Oh, I can actually get him. I can barely make out the bullets. Yeah, I've got nothing to take out that guy up there with. Seems pretty easy enough to do. Yeah, it seems they kind of want to continue existing, so they're not going to copy off Nintendo much anymore. Let's see if we can get this guy up here. Oh, wait, what? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how to get that guy up there. Is the objective literally just to kill all these guys constantly until I lose? Or what? Hey, I got that guy up there. Hey, I got him again. Hey, I got him again. Alright. I'll be honest, I'm getting a bit bored now. It had its novelty at the beginning, but it's not getting harder. Oh, now I'm immortal. Oh, now I've got a bomb, so I can attack that guy up there now. Take that. Oh, I got another bomb. Now I can take out his friend. Oh, I missed him. Oh, I have another. Sweet. Oh, now I'm immortal again. Yeah, next game, because I'm going to cry at this. Oh, my goodness, no. Alrighty, so. Let's go for... I don't know what's jumping out at me. Magic bubbles. Or not. Long jump. First try. Right. Spade. 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 Yes! Nailed it! Right. Spade. Spade. Spade, 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 must. No, what? It doesn't tell you what the button is. Third try. Let's do it. Go, 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 go. No, Dan doesn't know what the jump button is. Is up jump? I'm gonna keep pressing this until I win. Right, I think it's the up button. Up, like I keep saying time and time again, up is not jump. It never was. Stop trying to make it a thing. Yeet! Yeah. How far did I get that time? I can't tell, there's too many numbers on the screen. I'm nowhere near the world record, apparently. This is Athens 2004, really? Yeet! That wasn't enough. Wait, did I just beat the world record? Did I just beat the world record? No, no, I'm pretty close, though. Nah, I'm so close to the world record. Boo. Is this just never ending? It's never ending. You know what I've just noticed? It vibrates when you shoot. Alright, what else we got? And I've just noticed as well, the connection disrupts and the resolution changes. It goes from 576i to 640p. What? I have many questions. Labyrinth. Oh. Labyrinth. Not many shooting games. Oh, there is. I don't know. What is this? These games... So far, these games are terrible. It said it's the most fun. It's the most bored I've been. Alright, she's from something. Wait, what the hell am I doing? Am I meant to get it to... The end? Oh, that music was just terrible. No. No, no, no. And is it Toad in the Hole? I love Toad in the Hole. Oh, apparently it's not Toad in the Hole. It's Whack-a-Mole. Oh my god, Power Joy must have been suited to boredom. I wonder if they could still take cartridges. Wow. Thrilling. Oh my god. I'm actually dying of boredom right now. Oh my god. It's still stage one. Shoot UFO! Can't go wrong with that, surely.
Oh. Yeah. It's a shooter game. Racing fighter. I don't think there's any sound in this. This one doesn't have any sound. Oh my god, how are you meant to do this? I think they forgot to put sound in. That's hilarious. The direct feed's got no sound coming out at all. Oh, apparently I'm out of bullets. Okay. Why am I out of bullets? What? What? Oh. Octopus. Okay. Is this like a Pac-Man wannabe? Oh, I got caught. Oh, the D-pad. No. Right, let's try a joystick. Oh, it's not even straight. What the hell? I don't think they can come on land. Get on. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I'm safe on land. I think. I don't want to assume. But yeah, they've not put it straight at all. Oh, that thing can come on land, though. Go away, Cthulhu. Okay. Alright. Lure it into a false sense of security. Right, go, go, go! Yes! Alright, so this is a bit better. It's kind of like Pac-Man. But if Pac-Man was really boring. And had really boring music. Oh, sugar. That's a risky biscuit. Nope, that's not going to work. Let's come over here. Let's lure him over here. Right, go, 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 go. Damn it. Damn it. He's always heading towards you. Dang it! Yeah, that's... Let's go for Mad Christmas. Oh, so the candy canes are worth more than presents. Wait, what? What? Are there things I'm not supposed to collect? I guess I'm not supposed to collect the lightning. And the bombs, maybe. Do I win? Did I kill myself? Oh, I'm at stage 2. This is terrible.
This is actually terrible. Oh my god. Like, I've played some bad, and I mean bad, fake Nintendo games. But there was sometimes some enjoyment. I don't know what it is about this one. Maybe I keep saying it. Maybe I've seen too many. But I think these are just genuinely terrible. Depth Bomb. The music's bad. I love that. Copyright 2004. You have no right to say that, Joy. What is his name? Power Joy, yeah. Wait, is this just Battleship? Okay, I take everything back. This is amazing. I love how it says A, yes, B, no. There is no A and B. Do you forget that? Alright, okay, I take everything back. This is Battleship. Wait, did I hit something? Was that a hit or a miss? Wait, why does he get to use a three shot? Can I use that? What? Why does he get a three shot? What the f- Do you want to explain that to me? I want that. What? Let me do the three shot. No way. No way. Why does he get to? Oh, here we go. Is that right? There we go. Now I get to cheat. It's my turn. Oh my god, do you have to sit through all four? Hey, I think I hit something that time. And that one missed. And that one mega missed. Interesting. So we actually got a hit this time. Okay, so... Oh, now he's pulled out the big guns. You little bastard. The music's terrible, but... What the hell's that? Right, so we know where one is. So what we need to do... We need to direct our angle of attack everywhere. Missed. So I can't fast forward it. Ah. Well, I'm quite content with playing Battleship for a while because I've been bored as hell and I actually like Battleship. Although this is a really naff version of Battleship. Like, really bad. That's fine. I'll just fire everywhere. I mean, it makes it kind of easier, I suppose, if I just constantly use that one. Because I'll forever know where all the enemies are. He says he misses every shot. Oh, that one actually hit. See? There's someone there. Yeah, and he's concentrating on that ship, which is fine. I'm being a little bit more powerful. Wait. Oh, I'm out of bombs now. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, let's go for this one then. Well, at least we discovered two ships. So we used all our bombs. Oh, but he still has four. I see that, by the way. Oh no, you sunk my battleship. Meh. Well, sorry, submarine. Yay.
So you don't get extra hits. What's he doing? So if you manage to get a hit, you don't get an extra hit. Really? It's just one hit at a time. This game's gonna go on forever.
Yay, I sunk his battleship. Go me.
This is terrible. And it seems the AI is a bit brain dead, so I'm going to win. I'm gonna literally win based on that. Oh, missed. Because he's completely concentrating over there. And he's taking too long to do his hits. Right, I'm gonna take the victory just because he's obsessed with firing over there. Whereas I can... Oh my god, this thing can't even do bloody battleships right. Right, pulverization. Get pulverized. Oh, it's a basic tank game. Brilliant. Really? My shots can't go that far, but yours sure as hell can. Are you sure? See what I mean? His shots go all the way, but mine don't. Nah, get me out of here. Alrighty, I'm not even gonna bother with final thoughts. I think this... Oh my god, I've wasted so much time on this. I think you can see for yourselves the kind of quality we're dealing with here. At least with the other ones, the games were good because they were clearly Nintendo licensed... Well, unlicensed Nintendo games. They were good, and not only that, you could play your own games. You can plug your own Famicom cartridges or NES cartridges into it. This, you can't expand it. So, the crap on here is forever. It's really not good. No. This one, no. No. I can't even find words to describe it. It's just not fun. Not even for kids. It's not fun for kids. It's terrible. I mean, how do you mess up Battleship? That's the worst thing. No interest. 5 days. What's 5 days? You get one last chance game. Let's go. Stage one again with the crap. What is this? It's like tower defense, kinda. Really? I'm pressing the button! This is terrible. How do you... You can't even shoot diagonal? Oh, but you can shoot diagonal there. Just not there. This is terrible. Get me the hell out of here. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. This is... Oh my god. Just... Don't buy the Streamline edition of Power Joy. Ever. Please. Just don't. Save yourself. Oh my god, so much. Yeah, goodbye, guys.